10-4.
That female falls return and their G-Wailing on them. Yeah, that was it.
Received. Clearing all the units from Poe.
43-10-6, on call.
43-10-6, Covell.
5-3, you can send me to Covell.
10-4.
4, T-Tom, 1, Boston King, 3-6, B-Boston, 3-6, Union, 145-981.
3-4-3 received, it's going to be a code 3 response to Covell.
8-1-2.
The vehicle.
Bullocks at Monroe with Henry Queen, 517. Red Cadillac, 1 on
code 6, 4-4.
10-4. 364.
Is it showing all the other callback?
Negative.
10-4, GOA. Listening.
Alright, GA on Joslin, clearing the units.
Before we spoke with the male, he's going to refuse aid. You can go in service.
Rescue 4, repeat, in service.
Service, rescue 4, 132.
5-1.
351.
You can see me from this call. My thanks to the cars and just have me at the central with this report.
10-4, clear on Edgemere out to central.
361, I'll be coming.
361, received.
First, 330,
89.
152.
194. K2, 19, South Central.
Portable 6.
I'm following up.
It's 370. 373 and portable 95, received.
52, what's that address?
55 Eaton, the rear.
2-star.
10-4, PC. PC 2.
Pass, Sergeant.
You send a car by 994 Douglas Avenue. Sounds like there's a disturbance in the background.
494 Douglas Ave.
I don't have a floor.
10-4.
303, good one.
303.
Can you please log a check if Ken would have?
You're clear, 994 Douglas. For disturbance, code 2.
I'll be breaking off of this party, head that way.
374 received.
Okay, that's on me, I'll be there.
373 received, and 371, are you going to respond with them?
Female, I'll continue. 10-4. That's fine. The female originally called for suicide prevention hotline, so we don't know if there's any weapons involved. Just have the cars use caution.
10-4. Those districts and units received that update from the desk. Sergeant, advise if you want the air when you're on scene. Possible suicide. Right, yeah, possible suicidal female. Unknown if there's any weapons on her or anyone.
85, tell me over.
99.
All right. Yep, update to Douglas, third floor. Response 1095 Eddy Street at El Principe Restaurant for disturbance. Outside, code 2.
244.
I located that dog. Dog secured for the night. I'm clear.
0138. Are you transporting to Central?
21, I'm pulling up.
Received. 10-4. 5-4 to 3.
5-2.
2, your message.
Central.
Up to Central, 10-4.
33 from the security, green Honda Civic, inbound on Eddy.
Green Honda Civic, inbound on Eddy. Stop for investigation for the 1095 Eddy disturbance. Inbound Eddy, green Honda Civic.
23, continuing on Eddy.
4.
300, are we behind that vehicle?
23, negative, sir. I'm just going to pay the area.
That's 1, code 6 with the rest of that units.
Yeah.
2-2-1.
Servers at the on-ramp, two car accident, that green Honda that fled from Jet Set. So I have a couple cars over there, I'm on the way.
All right, servers at the on-ramp, additional units with 321, it's possibly involved in that green Honda.
24, I'll be going.
325, received.
Perform, 10-6.
Received.
That's correct. I need to shut Thurber's Avenue at Eddy. Go back and shut down Thurber's at Eddy.
All right, a unit to secure a short post at Thurber's and Eddie and shut down traffic.
21, I'll be there.
321, receive. Is there a 2 or 3 car that's in service for 688 Broad?
25, start a rescue here.
Received. 331. It came in as a 688 Broad, a couple of subjects breaking into that location. Males or subjects with hoodies on. They were attempting to gain entry into the back door. Youth Services to Channel 3. 332 and...
325, yeah.
Give me a moment. Those males that were at 688 Broad, now there's an update that they may have went into 102 Glenham. It was a church that they were attempting to gain entry in at 688 Broad, but now there's an update that they may have went into 102 Glenham. Received?
And 325. If you can get me a car, I can't have traffic from 95 North, that Thurber's Avenue ramp can get closed too.
Call State Police.
You can put me to back 102 Glenham.
102 Glenham, 10-4. And those units, advise about the air.
Broad 1, I'll back to Glenham.
Broad 1, receive.
Can you give me the number on Glenham?
102 Glenham.
104, I can't understand what you're saying.
104, use of right to red on scene.
10-4.
105, code 6, 102.
10-4.
Received. On Glenham and Broad.
Received.
Broad 1, I'm on.
1 received.
Dispatch, so the caller said that they breaking into the church or one of the houses in Glenham?
Yeah, that's how it came in, is they were breaking into the rear of the church at 688 Broad, but then the update was that they went into 102 Glenham. Just males, two males with black hoodies.
33.
Thurber's, you're out.
You received that accident on Thurber's, on the off-ramp, 95 South.
Lieutenant, we were just speaking with police. They said it was the northbound ramp.
It's not on the ramp, it's on the Thurber's, but you can have Engine 10 and Rescue 1.
Okay, Engine 10 and Rescue 1 for, and you said it's on the, on Thurber's, sir?
That's a for 24 email needs to be checked out.
4.
104.
Just to confirm, is it 1064 in row?
Affirmative.
10-4, thank you.
1 and Engine 10 still on, Rescue 1, Engine 10. Thurber's Avenue by the 95 South on-ramp, Renault accident. 95 South off-ramp. Correction, the off-ramp on 3rd Avenue for an auto accident.
One of the units at the Jet Set Lounge, Channel 3.
95 South off-ramp on Thurber's Avenue. From Battalion 1, report of a auto accident with a 24-year-old male that would like to be evaluated. Rescue 1 and Engine 10, respond to the 95 South off-ramp on Thurber's Avenue. From Battalion 1, report of an auto accident. With a 24-year-old man that would like to be evaluated. Time out is 151.
24, state tag issued, and 2 plate fees.
45 Harvest, loud music, cool 3 in the area.
4.
353, were you still out, Covell?
Received.
361.
I'll cross over to 152 Springfield Street and check the business alarm pending for Del Sesto. Middle school, cool 3.
24, that's a regular. I'll take care of that once I clear.
10-4, 361, disregard.
That's Rescue 1 and Engine 1. Number 612, 612, Smithfield Road. The Pleasant View Condos. Unit number B10. It's going to be for a 13-year-old male, ill. Possibly ingested some type of alcohol. That's Rescue 1 and Engine 1. Number 612, 612, Smithfield Road. The Pleasant View Condos, Unit B10. It's going to be for a 13-year-old male. Ill, possibly ingested some type of alcohol. Cross street's going to be Rana Road and St. James Court. It's going to be a negative on the screening. Time now, 1:53.
Straight down Thurbus Avenue.
Andy 10, repeat.
You come straight down Thurbus.
Andy 10, receive.
Unknown if it's a disturbance or not. 198 Pine, crew 2.
311, plan.
10-4.
Road 1.
Road 1.
Can I have the retail meet me at Lovera, please? Code 3.
Receive.
31, you can clear the car from 866, bro. No break, 10-8.
4. 344.
Yeah, we can be back in service.
342, receive.
Can you have licensing switch to 6?
Licensing to channel 6.
Sites 36, 37, 93, 94. I'll check.
32.
This has been pending. If you can assess and advise 384 Adelaide Loud Music.
I'm going to be out of the river for the first time. I'll check it out.
10-4. I'll put you out.
72.
595 Smith Street. Came in through 911. Disturbance. Mentioned juveniles in possession of baseball bats. Code 2.
5 on goal.
Receive.
Rescue 3460 Charles Street, Charles Place Apartments. In the lobby for a 60-year-old male complaining of leg pain. Timeout is 1:57.
Andrew 1's on the scene.
Andrew 1, you're on the scene. 1:58.
Yeah, 19 with one male, 1095, starting mileage is 26344, and 104 is following.
0158.
10-4. 45 Dyke Street, there's a business alarm pending. ENA Jewelry, code 3.
X4, so far it's negative, the ramps look clear as well. Okay, continue eastbound, all advised.
10-4. Once again, she said it's going to be 185 eastbound by Torton Ave. Unknown make and model of the vehicle. Stated the vehicle is in the breakdown lane with the hazard lights on.
Say 218. Let's check.
Adult male to Crossroads. Starting mileage 61098.
740159.
153,
receive.
This is North Pole
check-in. 71, receive.
Engine 4, Rescue 4, on scene.
On the scene at 0200 hours.
312. Those are going to be on their way. What is your name?
91, 0201.
8 Waverly Street for 91 hang-up. Male qualifying, someone was threatening him with a knife and disconnected. Code 2.
4500.
42 around. 201. 930 Washington Street, Ford Manor, apartment 614. For continued request to locate a Postman Villas, date of birth 3866. They have 10-16 charges on him.
Alright, 10-4. 10-4. Roger, Rescue 3 on scene, 0203.
Acknowledge is 26348. 74, please.
At 0204. Switch to 3.
Thanks.
Channel 1's now open. 108.
Come out of the vehicle. United States of America.
10-4. 353.
Exterior of the building secured. Deputy tenant.
10-4.
Rescue is responding.
Rescue respond, 5-1 Bagley.
An engine 8. Respond to 35 Wendell Street, 2nd floor. 52-year-old female, complaining of high blood pressure, feeling dizzy. Timeout is 0205.
40 ML.
10-4. Roger, engine 10, 0206.
10-4.
Engine 1's in service.
Engine 1, you're back in service, 207.
10-4.
206. Ma'am, we just had two male subjects, two black male subjects running down Cranston Street. Possibly one of them has a machete. The one holding the machete is going to be, 5'6", black afro, possibly has a machine.
10-4, inbound or outbound?
Alpha on Cranston Street.
Alpha.
10-9.
25. Talking to him. We have him. 10-4, they said something to him. I'll call him now. 11-311. Our tech is good with it. I know they're busy. We can drop them up there. They want to meet us in there, Sally.
Yeah, transport complete. You can be back in that.
I
guess
they appreciate it. You guys can go drop them off.
Thank you, 39. 311, just print up his information. Just sign an AR to 39, just to document it.
Break off from Waverly. Turn out, folks.
It's a traffic accident, no injuries. They went a verbal argument. I'm being wrong.
95 with that mail, transporting him to Kentucky. Starting is 31679.
4 hour.
Engineer.
This 62-year-old female, history of high blood pressure, experiencing dizziness, conscious and alert.
Receive on scene.
On scene, rescue 6214. Receive rescue 3 at 214.
Morning. You responded 63 South Street, third floor. Caller to see if you can hear a verbal 1010 going on. I don't know if there's any weapons.
Rescue 1 in quarters.
Rescue 1 in quarters, 215.
This is 0215. Your I number is 3815. They go out to the front and to the rear. One should be a precious Samson.
3-3 copies.
Ranger 1, rescue 1, medical. 870 Warren Avenue, One Pound Apartments.
322.
I'll be transporting a male subject to the acting on thermos to Central. Sergeant was notified.
10-4-0-216.
324.
324.
Anything pending?
60 Burnside Street.
Ranger 1, Rescue 1, 870 Warren Avenue, One Pound Apartments, Building C, Charlie, Apartment 204, female party chest pains. Ranger 1, Rescue 1, 870 Warren Avenue, One Pound Apartments, Building C, Charlie, Apartment 204, female party chest pains, PPE alert. Timeout 217.
24, TC 1, send
it. 10-4. 10-4.
I'm gonna call, see if they can open the door.
10-4.
6-4.
592 Smith Street. A lot of music coming from the backyard. Call 3.
10-4. 20 Farm Section, Burnside.
10-4.
31 on Bailo.
10-4.
Does the caller want to speak with us?
Stand by. That's gonna be unknown.
10-4, I just spoke with someone outside. He said there's someone arguing, but they're no longer around. You sure you're 10-8?
10-4, he did mention that they reside in 102, but he did believe they were outside.
10-4.
Attention Douglas, to North Providence. Surviving North Providence Police. Looks like you just entered that plaza that separates Douglas out from Admiral, where the Shaw's is.
10-4.
74, I'm in the area.
10-4. Kelly.
10-4.
10-4.
74 with him.
10-4.
You want to rescue one on scene?
Scene
222. 373.
373.
Do you need the
year? 10-4. 85. Do you have anything coming in this area involving descriptions similar to that car?
Negative. 354.
354.
I'm tempted to come over.
Yes, ma'am. Plan Central. You can have me out with, 52 on Eastwood.
I'll have you out with 353.
363. 363. Yeah, this person, large party.
On Smith.
362. 362. What was the location you gave us? 3864.
364, I'll have 592 Smith Street. 363 has them out. Farmington and Carlton.
Okay. COVID questions. Ascension 4 Rescue 3 respond to Meadowbrook Terrace, 2320 Warwick Avenue. Unit H2 for left side pain. Negative for COVID questions at 224.
Respond to 51 Mercy Street. 359-year-old male that is COVID positive, citing low blood pressure and abdominal pain. Rescue 2 and Engine 6 respond to 51 Mercy Street. 59-year-old, male, COVID positive, citing low blood pressure and abdominal pain at 224.
To respond, the tone didn't go off engine 6.
Run it again, rescue 2.
We're going to be clear.
And rescue 2, engine 6, 51 Mercy Street. Rescue 2, both tones working?
Affirmative.
Roger, rescue 2.
He said it never got physical. He could verbal sense then. They're going into the night.
Ten four.
First name's Isaiah. Last name spelling's gonna be Foxtrot Echo Lima India Charlie India Alpha November Oscar. 10/28/2000. I have a learner's permit.
The Miriam.
Rescue on the Miriam 0229, CRI number 3816.
Hi, sir. Hi, sir. Yeah, this is going to be no longer. Just keep it talking loud. They're advised to keep it down. I mean, 10-8.
71.
66. 194. 2-3.
149.
3, loud music. No complaining, code 3.
Receive. Engineering service.
Roger, engine 80231.
64.
3684.
Number?
29428.
29428. Engine 6, receive. Be advised, we're going to be checking on a motorist. We'll keep you advised. Looks like he was passed out at the wheel on Sanford.
Message receive, engine 6. 232.
Rescue 3 to Kent.
Rescue 3 to Kent.
353.
Oh. Engines 1, 2, 3, ladders 1 and 3, rescue 2 has his cross rear still on. 590-590 Park Avenue. Put away trash can fire against the house. Engines 1, 2, and 3, ladders 1 and 3, rescue 2 has its car 3. 590-590 Park Avenue. Put away trash can fire against the house. Simon on channel 2. Assignment on channel 2, 590 Park Avenue, the opposite, Knowles Street. 234 timeout.
341. 188 Waverly Street, a disturbance. 6 or 7 people fighting, throwing bottles. Code 2.
Hotel, you had Justin Boulevard at 204. Paul came in third party from the police. Big investigation of a possible room, smoke detector sounding. That's engine 8 responding to Hyatt Hotel, 800 Justin Boulevard, unit 204. Third party information for an alarm sounding. Police are responding as well, 235.
See loud one. Engine 1 responding.
Hazards on the way.
Receive hazards.
Engine 3 responding.
Engine 3 responding.
Car 3 responding, car 3.
On the way, car 3.
On the way, code 3.
Engine 2 is on scene 2.
On scene 2. 180 feet to the west of the structure.
Engine 2 to fire alarm.
Go ahead, 2.
Code yellow, engine 2.
Receive. Got 3 acknowledge yellow.
Got 3 acknowledge yellow. Back of service.
Company's operating 590 Park Avenue. Code yellow, engine 2. Other companies are back in service. May revert to channel 1. Time to yellow, 238.
Out front, meet the police for a psych eval. Unknown is time now,
38. Back. Okay.
Receive ladder 1. Put your most back on 1.
Receive 1.
364.
The heat has been shut off. Ticket's been issued.
362.
Ma'am, a tight Armington and Carlton from the GOA today.
Rescue 1's off at Miriam.
At 0240.
Receive 1.
24-10.
Receive bathroom.
Negative, no complaining.
10-4. I took the area. There's a lot of music. Maybe 10-8.
10-4.
Reports from the afternoon service.
downstairs in the cell block. I believe one of the females just walking down the back towards the back lot.
Last seen passing exit 6A, it was described as a silver Honda, unknown Connecticut registration. High rates of speed, QC's clear 243-134.
341.
Soldiers dispersed, 10-8.
10-4. 3-3. Have you back out to ARC?
10-4, ma'am.
10-4.
21.
321.
Pull out with the car on Prairie Colfax, please.
10-4.
Rescue on Transform Fatima.
Rescue any transport of animal 245.
Welcome vehicles, plane and code 3. 10-4.
23.
23.
Central.
354.
37, Alvison, music gonna shut off.
10-4. Heavy 10-8.
194 K3. K3. My apologies, man. Can you go with the description of that bolo again?
This is a silver Honda, unknown Connecticut registration.
10-4. 194, I'm going to post that Officer Farnes hasn't passed me yet. 10-4, I'm with the, I was a red Honda, with Connecticut registration.
331. New York 384, Adelaide, I have a lot of music, no complaint in, call 3.
10-4. I'm engine 2, sir.
Engine 2, you back?
152 to K3.
3.
Will be signal 75-95 north to 295 with 166 and 174.
10-4 to 250.
102.
What
about the speed? Just know if I say it's a possible DMV 195 eastbound prior to exit 2A in our city. I just passed, I'm gonna head back around.
10-4.
Should be a red vehicle.
10-4.
43, I'm saying, you can have me on the way.
353.
53.
Respondent 96 Whittier Avenue for disturbance. Complaint is still on the phone with the caller. There's a male on scene known to them that assaulted the sister and attempted to steal the car, possibly. Still on scene. It sounds like an argument or a disturbance in the background. Hispanic male. He has gray sweats on and a blue hat. Respond code 2. 10-4.
45, what about Waverly was?
96, clear.
No, the call for Waverly.
What you're inquiring about Waverly? Waverly is 188. On Adelaide, received. 322.
344. 344.
GOA on Waverly, units clearing.
253
on scene, Whittier. Received. 381. 382. 201 Charles Street for a business alarm at the Mathematical Society. Code 381.
I'm all sorry. I don't hear any music. You have a callback?
Negative.
All right, 10-8. There's no loud music.
No loud music on Adelaide. I'm clearing the units.
I'm going to tell you that vehicle. It's going to be Massachusetts passenger, 8 John Williams, 754. Right, Honda.
10-4.
We'll take one occupant.
10-4, please active 2008 Honda color red out of Worcester.
92.
83 and
92.
91,
how
am I going?
10-4.
It's real bad.
Gas station.
We went at 302, 303.
302.
303.
302, 303. Respond to Diamond Hill Road across from Garden Street, possibly 607 for a well-being check. It's going to be a subject sleeping on those steps.
302,
10-4. 303, copies. Yeah, 10-4, right in the driveway of the math lab.
10-4. To 383 in the District 9 car out with subject in the driveway of 201 Charles.
93.
10-4. 102. 102. You show me 10-8. He ran out of gas and Triple A's about 10 minutes away. He's off the side of the road. There's a flash zone.
10-4. 10-4,
302. 303, 1023.
10-4.
I'll park to legally assess.
10-4.
We're out with it.
10-4, you're out with one. 363.
6-3.
589 Atwells Avenue. Vehicle. Mentioned Basilio's. Low music, 03.
10-4, retail works.
10-4, confirm it's 607 Diamond Hill.
10-4.
One quarters and off.
Roger, rescue one at 304.
04.
Rescue 60, my number for the
1247, 12847.
10-4. IMC for a first name, Junior, last name, November, Echo, Romeo, Echo, Tango, Tango, Echo, 92392. I got a mess ID.
10-4. Squad 4 Rescue, Squad 4 Engine 4 Medical, 607 Diamond Hill Road for an ETOH. Unknown answers to the questions. 10-5 is on scene, cross street the garden to Bowie.
201 Child Street, 401 Child Street, Mathematical Society. Call came from police, they're on scene with a male PMH. Rescue 3 responded 201 Child Street at the Mathematical Society. From the police, they're on scene with a male PMH, 306.
Take a call in violation of city ordinances, 26 James Street.
You want a 302?
3-6-10-4.
Receive rescue 6 quarters, 307. 9.
Past 1922, vehicle described as a black Chevy pickup, without combination, 213-216, 213-216, multiple lane roadway violations. Call disconnected from 911. X4 is clear. 308.
Squad 4 is responding. 607 Diamond Hill Road.
Thank you for COVID questions. Engine 3 and Rescue 3 respond to 186 Custer Street for a nosebleed. Negative for COVID questions. 309.
K3.
Negative. I'm clear.
Squad 4. K319.
I have a K3. Thank you.
K4.
108.
108.
10-8, multiple Roberts.
10-4. On scene, rescue 3, 311. 9-4, squad 4, scene.
10-4, squad 4, 3-5-3. Yeah, no domestic. Parties are separated for the night. Just 10-8.
I see clear and Lydia.
12-2-10-14. In front of 225 Waterman Ave, ground passenger Adam Ocean 275. Should be still a Hyundai. Run occupants.
10-4.
10-4.
K3, I'll
be out. 10-4, 3-13.
With an abandoned vehicle, heavy front end damage.
Receive.
Can you have the postcard response, please? Do you have any reports recently of a white Grand Cherokee, black wheels all tinted out, fleeing any kind of scene? Rhode Island Reg, 1 Bravo Echo, 215.
10-4.
Clear District 7 car that's in service, 372 you, clear, to respond.
72, I can respond.
10-4, code 3, 373.
Need to pay for my stuff, but they're still
out. 10-4.
101, code 6 with 102.
I'm standing by. 333.
333.
167 Indiana Avenue, a call came in through 911 for a female screaming outside, and then it was updated, mentioned Narragansett. The female possibly got into a blue sedan, Mass 5 Lima Charlie 296 towards Narragansett. A couple of minutes, at least for a time frame now. Check the area code 3.
24, I can back up.
Receive.
21 as well.
10-4. Rescue when you're back in course. 317. It's injury 1. Springfield Apartments, 20 McGuire Road. Apartment number 112. It's going to be for a male party locked in his apartment. It's injury 1. Number 20 McGuire Road, the Springfield Apartments. Apartment number 112, 112. It's going to be for a male locked inside of his apartment. Party states that malfunctioning door handle, he cannot get out of his apartment. It's going to be a negative on the screening time now, 317.
You're responding with him?
10-4.
363, coming over.
10-4, ma'am.
10-4. 148 Donaldson. Assess loud music.
Disregard. Received.
344.
Central.
108.
Be out of your 20 and turn two citations. Give me a service.
10-4.
Received rescue 3
at 322.
322.
10-4.
74.
274.
Hey, could you try the caller? I'm only seeing two gray Toyota Camrys down here. Not a black one, and there's no one flagging me down.
10-4. I'll advise.
Come on, so it'll be tight. Don't be whiskey.
10-4. 274. Unable to make contact. There's no answer. Charles. 342.
42.
226 Beam Street. Can you verify a lockout, code 3? 312.
Can that rescue respond to Worcester?
Reason?
Male subject requesting rescue.
4.
74, that car's GOA 10-8.
10-4. 274, stand by a moment. She's on the phone with the complaint desk again, insisting that she's there in a black car.
4-0, still in the area.
312.
312.
Could be for intoxication.
Intoxicated. Received.
Rugby Street at Byfield Street.
Across the street, 374. She has her hazards on.
She's
female down. People on scene stated possible broke a hip. Rescue 1, engine 13, Rugby Street at Byfield Street. Female down. People on scenes stated possible broken hip. At 327.
PPE alert. Your timeout 327.
Rescue 2 in service. Transport of Roger Williams.
328, Rescue 2 in service. Mr. Street at Eddie Street.
Received.
951, more field tag.
That's Rescue 4. Respond to Worcester Street at Eddie Street from the police dispatch. They're on scene with a male ETOH. Rescue 4. Respond to Worcester Street at Eddie Street from police dispatch. They're on scene with a male ETOH. 329. 66 Huber Avenue. Possible seizure for a one-year-old.
Fire alarm station 325, Rescue 2. You're responding master box 370. 613 Washington Highway, Zone 3, smoke detector. Fire alarm stations 325, Rescue 2, you responding from Master Box 370, Panera Bread, 613 Washington Highway, Zone 3, smoke detector.
Year-old, possible seizure.
Fire.
Rescue 2 and Engine 15, respond to 66 Huber Avenue. Apartment D Delta. Number 4, for a one-year-old possible seizure at 331.
On the scene, 331.
Rescue 4, disregard, receive.
On scene.
Rescue on scene, 332.
Rescue 2, respondent, visiting the area number.
12852, 12852. Fire alarm to Rescue 4. From the police, you can disregard. Worcester at Eddie, God. 333 in service.
Fire alarm, chief, free responding.
333.
333.
333.
Rescue
2
on the way.
333.
In service, Rescue
3,
335. On scene. 15, on scene.
Of 30 Harriet Street, two vehicles that are described as abandoned. They are a gray Ford with a flat tire and a tan Toyota. No plates on either one. If you can verify whether or not they're stolen or wanted or negative stolen. Code 3.
21. I'll take that behind you.
Receive.
322 disregard.
Ma'am, it's Vias. I was trying to send it back up.
I'll call them. Stop them.
Reach me. Well, I'm reading smoke cast service area.
Can we receive the alarm is showing smoke in cafeteria area? 338.
Rhode Island.
Roger, let's go for Rhode Island, 339. Line number 3817, 3817.
Going to be on the third floor. The police are on scene with a confirmed lockout at
339.
Main answering engine first.
We do have a smoke in here.
The individual that's in here, spread,
with
pain, 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 pain,
that
will be located.
787
Admiral Street.
Engine 3, 8,
2. Receive engine 3. Engine 3 requiring ventilation at all?
Yeah, probably.
Ladder 2 driver, you want to take care of ventilation. Command to follow me. This is Code Joe, engine 3, 8, ladder 2.
Received all units responding to Panera Bread. It's going to be Code Yellow, engine 3, engine 8, ladder 2. That's Panera Bread, code yellow. Engine 3, engine 8, ladder 2. Everybody else, you're back in service,
344.
15
in service. In service, engine 15,
344.
Chief
3
in service.
4 off for 9.
0, 345.
In service, ladder 1, 347.
Ma'am, fire responded. Andrew's back in his house.
On scene, ladder 3, 349. Quarters 15, 349.
Parked on the side of the road, they're not obstructing traffic.
Engine 13, rescue 1 to Rhode Island.
Rescue 1 and engine 13 to Rhode Island at 350.
Quarter over the 3.
345, repeat that.
16 to X1.
X1, sir.
It's mailed to Katie Hawes. Hayes, rather. It's going to be Harry, Adam, Yale, Edward, Sam. Date of birth, 6390, post office, Scituate Village.
10-4, sir, thank you. 371.
71.
Respond to 39 March Street for a verbal. Caller described your parents arguing. Code 3. Street 374.
72.
10-4.
Special signal, rescue 7. 787 Admiral Street. That's Rescue 7, special signal. 787 Admiral Street, basement apartment. Ladder 3 is on scene with an 81-year-old female. It's having difficulty walking. Rescue 7, special signal. 787 Admiral Street. Ladder 3 is on scene with an 81-year-old female. It's having difficulty walking in pain. Timeout is 3:55.
Parking lot. We're going to start rescue. Unresponsive female in a red Honda, the Elantra. Code 2? 10-4. Yes. Rescue's en route to Valley.
Reporting to Hasbro Hospital.
Hasbro, rescue 2. 357. Port of the dumpster.
To the Cumberland Farms, 1291 Warwick Avenue. From mail 1 to go to detox. Negative for COVID questions. Engine 2, rescue 2, responded to Cumberland Farms, 1291 Warwick Avenue. Male probably want to go to detox, negative for COVID questions at 357.
Be advised that alarm was caused by a worker inside trying to cook. We evacuated smoke. All companies will be in on their own on channel 1.
357. At Avenue with the service route by the off-ramp. 312 is en route. She was flagged down about a possible unconscious female. In a vehicle with a shattered windshield. Unknown if it's an accident or not. Crew 2.
42 en route.
10-4.
12 and 10-6. The rest of the
10-4. Fire's been notified for Atwell's.
Rescue 6 and engine 14, respond to 188 Valley Street. In the parking lot, call came from police dispatch. They're on scene with an unresponsive female at 359. And Rescue 7 responded. Roger, Rescue 7, 359.
Tonight.
312.
That's the biggest conscious. You can have a register going.
10-4.
Something's going on.
Yeah, I got a disturbance pending. 373, code 2.
10-4.
6 got across. 10-4. 6 got a crossover.
72, I can break off.
10-4, going low, Eaton.
Yeah, we'll need a couple cars. This is a decent sized car, I guess.
10-4, 371, 372, 373. 10-4. Am I activating March, it's all set. Just.
Man, this subject is conscious.
10-4.
4-3-7.
Engine 14-401.
Engine 6 is on the scene. You can cancel the ladder. There's not much in the dumpster.
Engine 6, heavy on scene, 402. Tower ladder 2 from Engine 6, you can disregard. Tower ladder 2 received.
Tower ladder 2 received, in service.
In service, tower ladder 2, 402.
3 quarters.
311.
For some reason, that call disappeared from my screen. Can you send it again?
10-4. 1st Street.
On scene, rescue 6403.
You receive it, 311.
I receive it.
364.
V-Engine 1, rescue 1. 16 1st Street. On the 3rd floor, female party with a migraine. Yes, I'm out 404.
Receive. Receive rescue 2 at 404.
351.
And we can come from Central and have people to the Merrimack Valley.
10-4. 363.
60, you got me back in.
362 received. 363, crossover to Douglas Avenue, 994 Douglas. Two calls for disturbance. Male described a girlfriend on scene, kicked in the door, and then a female called with a boyfriend threatening her. They're both calling. Code 2. 10-4.
312 to me.
10-4.
Roger, rescue 4 in service at 406.
That's 2-10.
I'm sounding. Fire alarm station 352, rescue 1. You're responding 138, Cobblestone Road for a fire alarm sounding. Homeowner reports no smoke found.
Rescue 4 and engine 10 respond to 98 Comstock Avenue. It's going to be on the 3rd floor. It's for a 39-year-old female that had fainted, is conscious at this time. Would like to be evaluated. Rescue 4 and engine 10. 98 Comstock Avenue. 39-year-old female that had fainted, is conscious at this time. It's going to be on the 3rd floor. Timeout is 407.
Jesus, service 14.
Engine 14, 407.
9-4, Douglas on the 3rd floor.
10-4.
5-7.
407.
Engine 8's on scene. You get a 2.5 story with Woodrain Residential. Engine 8's investigating. Engine 8 has a DVR.
Receive 408.
Fire alarm chief, 361. 16 to K2, you're getting calls for a DMV. 4 South, right at 102. They have help on the right. Appeal set.
10-4, thank you, 409.
Engine 8, come in.
Clean engine, engine 8.
Reactivated detector from a fault. Recommended code yellow for engine 8, 3, and ladder 5.
Cobblestone Road, come in the final.
Sorry, come in.
Code yellow for engine 3-8 and ladder 5.
Receive fire alarm, all units responding to 138 Cobblestone Road. That's going to be code yellow, engine 8, engine 3, and ladder 5. 138 Cobblestone Road, code yellow, engine 8, engine 3, ladder 5. Everybody else back in service, 411.
On scene, engine 10.
411. Rescue 4, Virginia.
Long way.
4, I number 12857, 12857.
Out of 5, going to
keep. Engine 10 to fire alarm.
10.
Can you have those people let us in the house?
We'll call them, Engine 10. Received.
105.
105.
15 Broadley Street for a well-being check for Fairhaven PD, checking on a John McHenry, 719 of 94. Left their town possibly 1097. Also, inform him he needs to call Fairhaven PD.
08.
108.
Cross on an address.
It's going to be off of Horsford Ave.
April. Last two. They're none off.
416.
Fire on back in service.
417, engine 6 in service.
Is 105 still in the station? I can take that. I'm on off Broadway now.
I'm all set.
110. Gun 1.
Received
419. Engine 6 is in and off. Been in off, engine 6, 421.
10 in service.
In service, engine 10, 422.
Diamond 422.
23 in service.
Received 422.
Received. 7-2 back.
311.
311. 10-4.
I'm engine 8 in service.
8-423.
10-4.
5-4-20. 5-10. Round 302-613.
302613 returns to Earl Cook, 15 Bradley, 2014 Toyota color white.
Good.
Boston Zebra 407 is the vehicle that returns to the John Party, the 2016 Mitsubishi color silver.
Okay, did you have the 28 you gave me?
10-4, did you not get the read back?
Oh, well, with the responder.
302613 returns to Earl Cook out of that address, 2014 Toyota color white, status is active.
Right, 10-4. He's not right now.
10-4.
You head over with 40 to 57 Fletcher Street for a 10-10 outside. No weapons.
Oh. Rescue 2 in service. Transport at Hasbro.
Receive Rescue 2 in service at 426.
And Code 3 causes founding 150 Chatham. Code 3.
10-4.
No one in the area. I'm going to be checking Fletcher Street as well.
10-4.
372.
Could you just play that call over again for me?
Complaint's going to be waiting in a gray Ford. States the mail's outside of her vehicle, refusing to let her retrieve her belongings. Received an additional call, same female caller, yelling, stating the mail had a firearm. 1024-150-150 Chatham.
Flat of 5, isn't it?
429.
40-311.
5.
There's no 1010 upon our arrival. We spoke with the owners at 57 Fletcher. They're having a small gathering that's dispersing. We'll be 1024.
10-4.
Rescue 2 on course.
5-6-128-56. Service Rescue 6, 432.
433.
7 is at Rhode Island.
Receive Rescue 7, 433. Rescue 4, 434.
108. That's info one to the mother. She's going to go see down try to locate the son.
Quarters.
102-1014.
2, send it.
Dan Broadway, Monroe. Round passenger, Lincoln Kane, 304. Free rate Kia, when occupant.
Yeah.
101, code 6 with 102.
Yeah.
107, code 4, clean shore.
Yeah, 42, code 4. 441.
226 Dean Street on the 3rd for loud music. No complaining. The call did state that the front door is going to be unlocked for officers. Code 3.
Receive it.
34 to back.
10-4.
107 10 8 WSK.
10-4.
101 10 4
101.
Broadway at Leonard, Massachusetts 8 John Whiskey. 7x4, it's a red Honda. 101.
74 is going to follow me.
10-4-0-4-46.
305, 304, 301. Verified.
301.
305, 304, 301, respond to 88th Street. It's going to be the hallway in front of apartment 7 for disturbance. 15 subjects in the hallway and a physical unknown on weapons at this time.
301 copies.
101, code 4.
Code 4, 049.
23.
10-4, 305, it's going to be the third floor hallway.
It's going in service.
304, 23.
10-4, 304.
5-4, go for 5-1.
80 Curtis Street. Caller states he found two small children on the sidewalk, possibly 1 year old and 3 years old. States no one else is around.
Okay, route.
10-4.
Rescue 1 and quarters and off.
Roger, rescue 1.
452.
310-304,
apartment 7. 10-4. 305-24.
10-405, code 4, 80 Oak Street.
5-1.
351.
Did they give you the intent of travel or is it complaining on scene?
Well, Lane's going to be on scene with the juveniles. He brought him to dive into his apartment, 80 Curtis, apartment 101.
10-4.
10-4.
10-4.
10-4.
10-4.
351.
What apartment was it again?
101.
305, 10-4. 305. First name Ricardo, last name Sarcion. I'm not spelling, 427-89.
10-4, can you just repeat the last name?
Encarnacion. I believe it starts Echo November Charlie.
10-4, I found him, thank you. I'll to carry 1032.
10-4, he's not on scene.
10-4, good tray. On 421 Beach Avenue, rails a female dizzy, negative for COVID questions. That's engine 4 and rescue 3, respond to 421. 421 Beach Avenue, for elderly female. This fellow is dizzy, negative for COVID questions. 458.
03.
Meridia and Elm Street for noise complaint. It can be loud music from the area.
03 copies. 05 to go.
05.
3-1024, something I'm USNA.
10-4.
We see rescue 7 in service. $0,500.
502.
502.
507. 508.
508.
508. Is there a 7 car that's clear or 372 you able to clear? Are you remaining out on Chatham?
I'm able to clear, what do you have?
Respond to Eaton Street at River Avenue. The caller is PC Security. They described a black Honda struck a pole at that intersection and it fled up river towards Admiral. Did leave a bumper on scene. Code 3.
10-4,
unit 10-8.
3-3, copy,
10-8. 410 Vanderbilt Lane. Scene 1, if you could respond to 410 Vanderbilt Lane in Portsmouth, Rhode Island. Canteen 1, 410 Vanderbilt Lane, Portsmouth, Rhode Island, at 502.
45. I'm 10-6 at 80 Curtis. 7-3, you can have a 10-8.
10-4.
504.
Fourth Service, Transport, Rhode Island. Hold south of the station for decon. How's the COVID? Positive patient.
So just see Rescue 4. In and out 505. Decon.
Engine 1, Rescue 1, Medical. 207 Lorraine Avenue.
Rescue 1, Engine 1, respond to 80. Morgan Allen Center. Room 418A. And Alpha. It's going to be for low SpO2, low BP. That's Rescue 1, Engine 1, 80 Morgan Ave, Morgan Allen Center. Room 418A is an alpha for low SpO2, low BP. The shortest of breath, timeout is 507.
Hill, Vama, PPE alert. Your timeout 507.
22.
What are you doing?
Respond to 160 Broad Street outside of Crossroads for a male subject feeling suicidal. He stated that he wasn't in possession of any weapons or drugs. He's wearing a white sweater, and rescue's going to stage to advise when scene is secure. Code 2. 21,
though. 72. 372. We were able to locate a bumper or that vehicle tonight.
74.
64.
164 Milton, is he responding?
That's correct.
Rescue on scene.
On the scene, 510.
Saddle, man.
Hey, come on up.
Hey, time, Angela.
Looking for a male outside, reported to be suicidal. Rescue one. Respond to 160 Broad Street, Crossroads. Call came from police dispatch. They are responding for a male outside. That is suicidal. Timeout is 5:12.
Rescue 4, we're clear, TCOM. We can handle 160 Broad. I will be as well.
Receive Rescue 4. I'll have you in service and out for 160 Broad. I number is 12858. And Rescue 1, you can disregard. Follow handle.
Understood. Thanks, Paul.
5:12, Rescue 1 in service.
105 Chase Avenue for a residential alarm. Code 2.
Alarm engine 12. 44 Grape Street. 12. Respond to 44 Grape Street. To investigate an alarm sounding. Engine 12, respond to 44 Grape Street to investigate an alarm sounding at 519.
322.
Sector was transported to Rhode Hospital by rescue. Got in 10-8.
8-8,
Darlin.
10-24.
I'm
sorry,
I'm
sorry.
2-5.
Got rescue 2. I mean, engine. My key's on working for the Knox box.
Engine 2, special signal.
Rhode Island at 521.
Assist Rescue 2 with Knox keys. It's Rescue 2. Correction, Engine 2. 2074 Smith Street on a special signal. Sunnydale Manor. Meet Rescue 2 on the scene for assistance with the Knox keys. Time now, 521.
92. A respond to Benevolent Street at Brook Street. Large group of subjects loitering, being noisy. No complaining. Code 3.
Proceed.
83.
383.
Be advised, I just rode by that group, actually waiting for the restaurant to open up. So you got a car disregard.
392, disregard.
92, receive.
Rescue 3, count.
Rescue 3.
That's right, Rescue 3 is a count.
Go ahead.
Spoke with Adolfo Rodriguez. Having a small get-together, everyone's going to bed now. Music's been turned off, 24.
10-4.
Was set off the detector on the second floor. No apparent cause. Systems reset, engine 12's in service.
Message received, engine 12. Have you in service, 525.
Rescue 4 off at Rhode Island.
26.
33.
Careful next area.
Received.
Engine 12's in quarters and off.
Off.
Engine 2, you're on the scene, 528.
Here. 2 there.
2.
Rescue 1's transporting the Rhode Island.
Roger, Rescue 1 of Rhode Island. 32. Your ride number 3819.
3819. 6, I'll be doing a built-in checkup gauge.
Yeah. Engine 5, Rescue 4, respond to 109 Diamond Hill Road. We're meeting with the police there for well-being check of a male party, possibly took some pills. Unable to screen for COVID. That's Engine 5 and Rescue 4, respond to 109 Diamond Hill Road. We're meeting up with the police for responding for well-being check of a male party that possibly took some pills. Unable to screen for COVID questions. That's 533.
6 a.m. clear.
35-31.
Fire alarm, rescue 2 in service, lift assist, no injuries.
Roger, rescue 2 back in service, 537.
Engine 2 is in service.
Engine 2, you're back in service, 537.
40.
Can you assist rescue at 28 Cross Street, apartment 1? They received a call from a female stating she hurt her hand, but she didn't say how.
10-4.
Three police have been notifying, they're going to swing by with you.
41.
There's an off engine 2.
542 engine 2.
Regards, they're all set now.
10-4.
545.
21 Atwells Avenue in the lobby. The staff is requesting police for 10 females. Verbal, refusing to leave. Code 3.
Rescue 4 is in service.
Rescue 4 is in service.
Transport Rhode Island 4.
3, Rescue 4 in service, 552.
Rescue 2 in service, clearing Rhode Island.
2.
Miriam.
Roger, rescue going into Miriam. 556.
Rescue 3 still. Rescue 3 responding number 24. Jackson Ave. Could be 4. Nausea, vomiting. Cold sweats. That's rescue 3 respond. Number 24, Jackson Ave. Nausea, vomiting with cold sweats. Be advised, patient denies any contact with someone with COVID. And timeout 558.
Attention Rescue 1, Engine 1, 35 Union Street for medical. Rescue 1, Engine 1, responding number 35 Union Street for a 64-year-old male with a severe nosebleed. Negative on your health questions. Groceries will be Bell to Pine.
Lincoln, 500 units, 10150. 501.
501.
22.
2.
507. 07.
7.
508. 508. All units
check. The front desk. Possibly suffering from withdrawals. Unable to screen for COVID questions, calling by the front desk. That's Engine 8 and Rescue 2. Respond to Motel 6, 20 Jefferson Boulevard for a male party. Standing by the front desk. Possibly withdrawals. Unable to screen for COVID at 602.
Rescue 2 responding Motel 6.
Receive Rescue 2.
Engine 1.
10-4, Rescue 1, Engine 1 responding 35 Union Street. 10-4, Rescue 1.
Fire Control, Engine 1 on scene.
10-4, Engine 1.
Fire Control, Rescue 1, transporting landmark.
10-4, Rescue 1.
Rescue 2 on
scene. Rescue 3 on
scene. 610, Rescue 3.
Fire Control, Rescue 1, off landmark.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 2 to Rhode Island. Control Engine 1 in service.
10-4 Engine 1.
Battalion 2 to Rescue 2.
Rescue 2.
Private Cooked Engine 4 for the day.
Receive.
1-5. 616 Rescue 3.
312.
Both females are dispersed. We'll meet tonight.
106, am I clear for 1019 for 1100?
Where are you there? Oh, we bought it. The arcade building for a business alarm. Code 3.
Which building do you have?
Coming in the arcade building.
311 and back.
Helpful.
311, do we have a business title?
It's Rhode Island Group LLC.
In service?
Roger, we're coming in service at 618.
1011-3727.
10-4-618. Rescue 1, Engine 13. 333 Shipyard Street. Johnson & Wales University Campus. Engine 13, respond to 333 Shipyard Street.
on the campus of Johnson & Wales University. It's going to be at room 417. Call came from security. They are with an elderly male that has fallen. Is bleeding. Unknown injury at this time. Rescue 1, engine 13, 333 Shipyard Street. This is Johnson & Wales University Culinary Arts. Room 417. From security, they're with an elderly male that is fallen, bleeding, but unknown injuries. That was 619.
At 0620.
312. Secure from the exterior,
10-8. 30 off, Fatima. 622.
45 Pleasant Valley Parkway, the IHOP. Call is going to be a worker. Sees four females are on scene, threatening to assault her. Call 3.
10-4.
Engine 13 on scene.
624, engine 13 on scene.
31. 307-301, respond to 76 to 78. Calvin Street, it's going to be for well-being check. Male in 91 states is a subject possibly under the influence of some form of narcotic. All of his items are surrounding him.
0-7-10-1.
3-1,
copies
over.
1 on
scene. Rescue
1-6-27. 10-4. 3-0-1-1, be out him in the parking lot, 30th Engine Street.
10-4-0-7, copy.
10-4, I'll be 10-5-3-1.
1060, go ahead.
You
call? I'm all good. Trying to get the garage door open. We find a solution.
That's great. 30-year-old female vomiting, possibly had a seizure. 631.
In service, will be responding 420 High Street.
If you want, it's going to be 426. 426 High Street, apartment 3. High number is going to be 1490. 1490.
10-4, I have 5788.
60110.
What's your job number?
6010.
6010,
alright. Alright, is it all set now?
You should be able to do it now.
Engine 1's responding, 426 High Street.
20 respond along with rest 1426 High Street, apartment number 3634.
3782.
The subject's reading your way tonight.
10-4.
Engine 1 rescue on me at a corner of cross.
Rescue 1, let me see, we're pulling up right behind you. He's on the scene, 6:30.
No, we're found.
Go on.
We got fallback numbers. Have him open the door.
Come by. Make
contact. Forgot? That's Roger. We made contact.
Sally Fort, female detox. Detox. Engine 4, Rescue 4, 13 Fleming Road, Building 47, Women's. At the Sally Fort, female detox.
You call that? 6:38. 2 and Rescue 2. Number 441 Doric Avenue. This will be for a male. Overdose, unresponsive. Engine 2 and Rescue 2. Number 441 Doric Avenue. For a male, overdose, unresponsive. Cross streets of Lorenza and Arthur at 639. Engine 4.
Stop lagging to 6010. 6010 is not your job.
Oh my god, I was going to say, why is nothing? Oh, sorry.
Rescue 2 in service.
307, I'll be able to 1037 at the motor in.
10-4, we went to 301.
301, copies, 1049.
Truck 2831, Bravo, Golf, 350.
4 on scene.
4 on scene.
303, 1049.
10-4, you're clear, 1023. 10-4, 301.
644.
310-8.
And Rescue 3 respond to 59 Mohawk Avenue, for a male with lower back pain, negative for COVID questions, at 651.
Unavailable, district 4 car on the end of knowledge. Disturbance, Ellery and Weaver. People fighting outside, arguing, yelling for approximately 30 minutes, no complaining, no description.
Ellery and where's the left street?
Wait, really?
Hold on, it's 30 minutes old, I'll take care of it.
10-4.
Engine 2's back.
Hello.
Engine 13 is a quarter.
Roger.
10-4.
19. Traffic's up. Westbound East Ave at the high school. Rhode Island public plate 6895. It's a gray Toyota Camry with one.
10-4 East Ave. It is open.
Appreciate it. Everything else closed?
Florida can't.
19. 19,
guys.
My operator, Rhode Island, 311-8896 to Goke to Labo, 12-20-74.
Active negative out of Providence.
Receive.
Your service.
10-4.
This is KCA 716, the Warwick Fire Department, at 0700 hours.
Service.
10-4, 7 o'clock.
The area is clear. What do you say about the landing?
Affirmative. I'll have you 10-8, confirmative.
Agent 4, Federal.
C4.
Rescue 3 is transporting to Kent.
Rescue 3 is transporting to Kent.
Warning.
Notification to all personnel. Anyone who hasn't had the second half of their physical, please call Battalion 2. If anyone who hasn't had the second half of their physical, please call Battalion 2. 7-4.
111. 10-44.
10-4.
Rescue 4 is off at Kent.
Rescue 4, Kent.
15, what plate do you have?
48-22.
How do we? Intel 100, my area.
19. Sites 100, 500, and 18. All checked.
10-4, all checked.
112 is found 180 Westminster Street, business around TD Bank, Providence. ATM arm, code 3. Respond to 344 Union Ave, 911 hang up. Male caller having some type of disturbance with his girlfriend. Mentioned grabbing his belongings. Respond code 2.
I did it.
2153, come.
For a medical. 530 South Main Street. Rescue 2, engine 1. Respond 530 South Main Street for a 49-year-old female, non-responsive but breathing, possible seizure, does have a history of seizures. Questions were asked and they were negative. Crosses are North Ballou to Rockland.
Rescue 6, engine 15, 65 Arasta Street. I have a 56-year-old male, chest pains, history hot. They say that it's from 995 Atwells Avenue, the house in the rear on Arasta. Rescue 614, 65 Arasta Street, 56-year-old male, chest pains, history hot. They say to enter from 995 Atwells Avenue, it's the house in the rear on Arasta, 0760.
Rescue 2.
Engine 1.
Engine 1, Rescue 2, Engine 1, you're on the way, 530 South Main Street. Just be advised, by the end of 911, it appears the female may have gained consciousness. The call is disconnected.
3-4. All
attempts to call back. 0-7-19-14. Mike, engine
1 is on scene. 10-4, engine 1 on scene.
5-2 voicemail.
Alright, folks, we can't get inside yet. I'm not going to call several times, don't worry. What we got, 10-8?
10-4.
Oh, sorry, 10-4.
4-3. Engine 1 rescue 2, we're going to ambulate.
Rescue 2 receive.
You still want me to check that suite in gauge?
Yes.
I'll be out.
39.
Can
you respond back to 68 Darwin Street? Caller states the music is back on.
7.
Rescue 2, come in.
said 1055, this location.
10-4, check.
305.
304 respond 530 South Main Street. 1052 is on scene with a 49-year-old female who was unresponsive but breathing. She's now conscious, however, they're requesting our response.
1419.
13,
come out the way. 10-4. Rescue 2. Rescue 2, 1055 is en route. Reason for their request.
Enjoy the fire control. You can cancel 1055. We're good here.
10-4, they'll be canceled.
4 cops.
Rescue 3 to fire alarm.
Hey, Rescue 3.
Can you put Rescue 3 out of service on my detail headquarters?
Rescue 3 will be out of service. It's Rescue 3 out of service on the detail. Coming ready.
10-4.
Chest pains. Rescue 4 engine 3, 25 George Street. Both police male, chest pains, 0731.
Alright.
All right, those suites are secure, engage.
We're gonna need a headquarters on a detail.
To regular running order, do you want me to pre-order, sir?
10-4, engine 1.
3-1-305, 307.
305.
Be on the scene.
0736.
Four's on the scene.
0736.
Alright, I'll be giving the owner of Dolfo Rodriguez a citation for the loud music. Unable to print it out in my cruiser. Computer issues, but I'll be mailing it out to him. 1024.
1024.
Engine 14's in service and quarters and off.
Roger.
0738.
305, 1023 there.
1043.
7-1 responder 235 Promenade, see Haley for an article found. It's going to be at the DEM building. Found some credit cards, wants to turn over. That's my article 3.
Proceed.
307-1023 East Street. 10-4-307. 305, real. Surrounding area is negative for
that subject. Rescue 1 is out of service. On a detail, rescue 1 out of service on a detail. 743. Glad for you going to headquarters.
We are around the end of headquarters.
Message received.
13.
130. So that subject was transported by rescue. 10-4.
I'm from rescue 2. Rescue 2 is back in service.
Rescue 3, you're back.
True. 50. 10-11.
37-50.
10-50.
After trailer, 95 northbound prior to exit 14. Set seat white in color, unknown registration, traveling without its lights on, fair to maintain lanes. X-Force clear, 751-22.
Two's in quarters.
Correct, you two.
075.
We just had a call from somebody down in Quinville. Near the playground, there's a white work van with Texas plate. The door's open and nobody seems to be around. He'd like it checked on.
10-4.
33, what do you have?
Responding to central for a robbery report. Card last night.
And there's 2-1-1 battalion to Knox Alarm. The apartments, number 15 Wilson Street, 11, there's 2-1-1 battalion to. This is model box 5415, the apartments, located at 15 Wilson Street. Spy company's been assigned channel 2. And the date, 311, letters 201 Battalion 2 to box 5415. The apartment's located at 15 Wilson Street. Responding company assigned channel 2, 0755.
Battalion 2 responding, switching it to Roger.
Stand by for the apparatus status report. Prepare to copy at 0800 hours.
Receive engineer on scene, that's the 1758.
He has a hydrant at the corner of Elmwood and Wilson.
Elmwood at Wilson. Hydrant.
Just 3 on the water.
3, you're on the water, 758.
Check the alarm at the Juanita Sanchez School, 182 Thurber's Avenue, with a gym door indication, code 3.
Receive.
3 on the marks.
Wow.
Right rear stairway, checking it out.
Second floor, right rear stairway, 1159.
892 on the scene.
On scene, 8800 hours.
This is an officer fire and rescue operating on the assigned frequency of 158.895 megahertz. Time now 0800 hours. Fire control put
out. For the rescue division, all area hospitals are open and accepting. For the rescue division, all area hospitals are open and accepting. Test complete, 801.
This is the test of the emergency alert system. 200, 300, acknowledged.
300, as you loud and clear.
Test complete, 0800.
Engine 1 Rescue 1, extended stay for medical. Engine 1 Rescue 1, extended stay 1000 Warren Avenue, be at the front entrance for party having a seizure. Engine 1 Rescue 1, extended stay 1000 Warren Avenue, the front entrance for party having a seizure, unknown on COVID, timeout 803.
Battalion 2 to fire alarm, code yellow, engine 8, ladder 2, battalion 2.
Roger, battalion 2, reporting code yellow, engine 8, ladder 2, battalion 2. Time to code yellow, 803.
This is radio station WQBR 563, the Central Falls Fire Department, operating on the assigned frequency of 472.4125 megahertz. Now testing the emergency communications tones. Now testing the evacuation tones. General apparatus, come in engine 1.
Engine 1.
Engine 2.
Battle 1.
Rescue 1.
Battalion 2.
The 1 portables, come in engine 101.
Engine 101.
Engine 201.
Ladder 101.
Rescue 101.
Battalion 201.
Now testing the 2 portables, come in engine 102.
Rescue 102.
Now testing the 3 portables, come in engine 103.
Engine 103.
5 north, for exit 16. Looks like a hit and run is a disabled vehicle right in the middle of the highway. It's in a bad spot. You can get them out there. 95 north, just before Route 10.
Responding troopers, be advised. Arlington's en route.
Come on.
Battalion 2 to engine 8.
Tomorrow I'll be out with it.
Receive, sir, 807.
Rescue when you're on the scene, 807.
809.
82, I'm with myself, please.
10-4, 809. Rescue 2, engine 3, respond 429 East School Street, apartment 410 at the St. Germain Manor for a 63-year-old male complaining of arm, shoulder, and back pains for the last 2 days. Causes are unknown. Patient is vaccinated. There's no other health questions. Cross streets are hazel to elbow.
13.
Well, district just canceled. 13.
Box 5415. 5412, 810.
To the back.
Line 2. Service good and 10.
Roger, rescue 1. Back in service good and 10, 811.
Rescue 2 is responding.
Rescue 2. Rescue 2, engine 3 are responding to St. Germain Manor, 429 East School Street, apartment 410.
111, 10.
10, 4. Rescue 2, you're on scene.
Engine 3 is on scene.
Engine 3, you're on scene.
0850.
Engine 8.
Rose food in the stove, apartment number 4. Box is back of the master. Engine 8's in service.
0816.
Ladder 2's in service.
Right, ladder 2, 0816.
Is that
23?
23. 73,
you
have
received
a false
alarm.
Officer
station.
10-4.
Receive,
sir,
816. Notification, rescue 1's back in service. Rescue 1 is back in 818.
Rescue 4, that message again. Rescue 4 is in service, Rhode Island.
Roger, 0-18.
Clear. 303, loud and clear.
Roger, state. Engine 5, rescue 1. Gabriel's X on for medical.
89-year-old female complaining of right shoulder pain. That's rescue 2. Responding number 5, Fowler Street. 49-year-old female complaining of right shoulder pain. 20.
Engine 5, rescue 1, Gabriel's Exxon, 69 Taunton Avenue. Be at the gas pumps from a party unresponsive in a vehicle. Time out 821.
74.
73.
2.
4.
61.
All the 6 and 7. First car 10-6 advised, I'll hold the air.
Detectives on the way. What's the address?
216 Orm Street. Advise on callback, went straight to voicemail. All the 6 and 7 going. First car 10-6 advised, hold channel 1. 65, go to 3.
7-4, you go to 4?
Negative.
Rescue 5, engine 7, rescue 5, engine 7.
Agent for police. 10-6.
Rescue 5, engine 7. 216 Orm Street, staging for police for stabbing. 0823.
71, go ahead.
I'm still working on getting information, but as of right now, there's no stabbing. The male fled in a white t-shirt and shorts, down holding.
10-4, male fled, white t-shirt and shorts, down holding.
We have headquarters, we can turn it back to our district.
Rescue 2 responded.
Rescue 2, you're right, number 12864.
I'll be 10-7 on that 1045 in North Kingston.
You're ready.
Keep I received, sir.
And for you in service in Quesnoy.
Roger.
Engine 7 is
Roger, all copies in service. 0825.
This is KLS 466, Coventry Fire Alarm. Alternate Southern Control. Testing with the South Region. Come in Charlestown. Charlestown now heard, East Greenwich.
Good morning, Frank. East Greenwich, loud and clear.
Good morning. Come in, Exeter.
Good morning, Exeter, loud and clear.
Good morning. Come in, Narragansett.
Good morning, Narragansett Review Loud and Clear.
Good morning, North Kingstown.
Good morning, North Kingstown Loud and Clear.
Good morning, North Kingstown. Quonset Air Guard.
Morning, Quonset Air Guard, Loud and Clear.
Good morning, Quonset. South Kingstown.
South Kingstown Loud and Clear.
Morning, South Kingstown, URI Rescue.
We're going to play the Henry Ocean 645. Can you just run that out and tell me who the RO is?
Morning, we're loud and clear.
Morning, Westerly. All towns and cities heard loud and clear. KLS 466 cleared 0-27 hours.
Engine 2, rescue 3, engine 2. River Street. Second floor for man down. A head injury. It's positive LOC. It's rescue 3, engine 2. 50 Cypress Street, second floor. I have a man down, head injury, positive LOC. 0828.
Let's get your response. Take down the police.
12866.
Well, we're all clear. Arlington has that vehicle. Thanks for the light.
10-4, sir. Thank you. Escort is clear. 830. Engine 2, rescue 3 on scene.
0831. 0831.
Battalion 1 is on the air, 1.
Roger, Battalion 1 on the air.
Harlem.
Hello, thank you.
Clear of headquarters, returning to the district.
How many left?
171.
Just a further description for the cars. The short black male, short hair, little stubble for facial hair, white t-shirt, black shorts.
T-shirt, black shorts, down hounds.
Can you call myself?
10-4, sir.
33, sir.
10-4.
205.
205.
Can you show me 10-6 or 20?
10-4.
12th base. Rhode Island Antique, 25431. It's on a Burgundy GMC pickup truck. It's on the roadway in front of 855 Latin Farm. I'm making an attempt to make notification.
Am I starting 60099, pager 1, for yourself, car?
12 actively registered to Sleepyheads LLC out of that address, 855 Lobby 1.
4.
Ellis Hospital, the Southern Control?
Southern Control has a visual.
Host Hospital, the Metro Control?
Metro Control has a visual.
Received, this concludes 8 a.m. roll call. Next roll call will take place at 8 p.m. Host Hospital on White Area 3, conducting morning radio check of all hospital facilities on the 25th of April, 2021. All facilities, please respond with your facility name when called. Bradley?
Bradley reads you loud and clear.
Received, Butler. Later, Reagan.
Reagan hears you loud and clear.
Received, Fatima.
Fatima hears you loud and clear.
Received, Hasbro.
Hasbro reads you loud and clear.
Received, Kent.
Kent, loud and clear.
Received, Landmark.
Landmark, loud and clear.
Received, Miriam.
You went to Rhode Island.
Rescue when you're going to Rhode Island at 8:40.
Received, Roger Williams.
Clear.
Received, VA Medical Center.
VA copies, Lima Church.
Received, Westerly. Received, Women and Infants.
Women and Infants, loud and clear.
Received, all facilities answering, with the exception of Butler, Host Hospital is clear.
Male, short length, short hair length, light facial hair, last seen wearing a white t-shirt, black shorts, hood on foot down, holding, use caution, still in possession of a knife. 80841 broadcast. 32361 Reservoir at the Family Dollar for business alarm. Main door motion. Code 3.
I'm advised, I think they're open.
10 floor.
12th bench. No response at the residence. Do we have a phone loss?
Go ahead.
Morning, Patrick. What would you like for tomorrow?
What do you got?
5 and later, or all the early straights except for that 32, 33, 34.
425, said, is the help bus there too?
Oh, honey, that's gone. 425 and later.
I'll take the 425 then.
You got it, pumpkin. 425. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
I left a message. Went to a voicemail. First name female, Kayla.
4. That's what I have for my plate number here.
12. Got an SB call at 330 Westminster Street. Apartment 306. Massey's the complainant. She said she's got an unknown male knocking at her door. Black male with a thin build. She's wearing a baseball hat, black mask, and jean jacket. And she's staying on the line until the police arrive. She's looking through her door hole. Go to. Another car.
13
going.
So it's going to be 10-8. Uniform keep here.
10-4-203. 2552 Pacific Ave. For 10-11 property damage. Joseph, in the narrative for further questions.
207, can you show me out of the city at Rhode Island Hospital for follow-up?
Temple. Oklahoma, on a 2019 Ram, truck white in color, doesn't specify.
Cool. Oh, yeah. I left a message on the door also.
Temple, if the party do call back, which obviously that vehicle moves.
Rescue 3. 0847.
Message to file. I'm going to remain on the F fuel garage.
We secured that door.
Careful. 12-10-16, you're bugging me in.
10-4. She's getting in touch with security to let you in. Yeah, we called her. She said she was having security come down to let you in. I'll call her again.
17. If you could check Broad Street for an erratic operator in a white Ford van. Caller says he left the Gulf gas station at a high rate of speed going towards Cumberland.
Yeah, 10-4, I heard him. GOA. I was over there. I heard the tires up, he left, but didn't see him.
10-4, any officers interested in getting their COVID shot at the PGTA today between 9:30 and 11 a.m.? Or for more information, contact the lieutenant at
6199.
10-4. Which apartment
is?
Scotty's
in the car.
10-4.
22. 10-4, I'll be on a 19 back to the city. 10-4.
10-4.
Engine 8 and Rescue 2, respond to the Crew Hotel, 1850 Post Road, room 424. For a 59-year-old female, COVID positive, short of breath, fatigue, and vomiting. Engine 8, Rescue 2, respond to the Crew Hotel, 1850 Post Road, room 424. 59-year-old female, she's COVID positive, short of breath, fatigue, and vomiting, 856.
32.
132.
32, we have a new employee, she just didn't have the code.
10-4, 10-8.
10-4, squad 4, you're responding outside 366 Village Road in the parking lot.
On the way.
112.
PSGO has shut. We checked the building. Can we find anyone mentioned in the description?
10-4, 10-8, on the phone.
15.
Guys.
11 student workers are phoned and you should leave in our office now.
10-4.
15. Hello.
Kind of us in the area of 61 Cross Street. Mom just called stating that her daughter showed up there. She's supposed to be in a group home in Newport, so her mom thinks she ran away from a group home. Daughter just left when her mom told her she's not supposed to be there. It's going to be a Madeline Lawrence wearing all black shorts, black shirt, black hair up in a ponytail. She's walking towards Broad Street.
All right, 10-4, does mom have an eye on her?
Negative, she called 911 and told me she's walking towards Broad. She left the house when she called me. I don't even know if she's an NCIC. I just tried to check cross-agency and I'll run around and see anything so far.
Possibly from a vehicle, nothing seen. Code 3.
Rescue 1 in service.
Rescue 1, you're back in service at 903.
In service for the patient refusal.
70, how old is this subject over 18?
POV of 07, 810, 2007.
Rescue 1, in it.
Rescue 1, you're in and off.
90 control.
98.
I picked up the 1045 in South Kingstown. It's a doe, about 80 pounds, 80. I'll be 1017 to the 1045 in Westerly.
Central 6, rescue 1, respond to Jamestown Apartment, 1811 Warwick Avenue, West Building, Unit 32, for a 19-year-old male. Suicidal, no means. Police have been notified. They're also responding. Negative based on COVID questions. 905. Rescue 1, you can go back in service. Like rescue 1, you can go back in service. Rescue 3, we'll take it. 905.
M4.
The number on Claverick again?
2929 Claverick.
Three for the AC number.
Agency or NCIC.
All right, 10-4, I'll talk to
him. Hold on. See if it's a little different.
Roger, 3.
Which way is she going? Towards the right?
Fault dispatch. Engine 6 on scene.
Engine 6 on scene.
Stumpy West, WPD. 1019 for a report.
Check him down phone at this.
10-4, clear.
Fire control, rescue 4 is on scene. Do we have an apartment number for this caller?
Rescue 4, you said he was still outside waiting though.
17.
Alright, Madeline's date of birth is 8-10-05.
Alright, 10-4, she's in NCIC. Enter menu 4.
Line 12.
19-21. Lori, I'm down here for work tomorrow. You want to call me when you get to the end of the line?
I can do that. I'm almost there now.
Okie dokie.
Can't see the numbers.
Joe. Go ahead. I called 456-8201 and it's rang several times.
Okay. Right, just so you guys are aware, we can't receive calls in a row.
750.
Go ahead.
Hi, how are you? I'm calling you because I would like to see if you have another bus available that has the door and the driver's seat. The other issue is the water is coming in. Have some part that the water is leaking here in my head.
You didn't bring your raincoat today?
I'm sorry?
I said you didn't bring your raincoat to work today?
Yeah, of course, yes.
Okay, I'll see if they have somebody that can change you off.
Therefore, thank you.
You're welcome.
On here too.
Good.
Yeah, Mom says she's most likely bouncing back and forth from here in Pawtucket.
Alright,
engine 2, 18 Robin Hood Drive. That's just a homeowner with swapping out batteries on her smoke alarm. It's engine 2, 18 Robin Hood Drive. On a public assist, you time out 916.
Attention Rescue 2, Engine 3, a medical, 7 Veterans Way, first floor. That's Rescue 2, Engine 3, respond, 7 Veterans Way, first floor front. You have a 90-year-old female diabetic, unable to ambulate, complaining of a headache. The caretaker hasn't taken a blood sugar today, however, he did it last night, it was around 400 or higher. Answered no on the health questions. Cross Street Pond.
Fire Control Rescue 4 is out at Landmark.
10-4 Rescue 4.
10.
Rescue 2 to 10.
Rescue 3 transport to 10.
Rescue 3 transport
to Rescue 2.
Rescue 2 Engine 3 are responding to 7 Veterans Way on the first floor.
Fire Control Rescue 2 is on scene.
10-4 Rescue 2.
Fire Control Rescue 3 is on scene.
Engine 3, you're on scene.
Fire Control, Squad 4 is in service.
Squad 4, you're in service.
Interested in a 1059, acknowledge. Two units interested in a 1059, acknowledge.
Rescue 1's on the air for fuel.
And Engine 2, you're on the scene, 923.
307, I'm 19 now, I'll assist. 3165.
Plainfield Street. Jason's calling for to report a domestic disturbance. Girlfriend's on scene destroying his property. Bond code 2, narcotic attack. 5-3.
12th best.
12th best.
Site 039, check, all set.
174.
74,
respond to West Drive and Middle Drive, St. Anthony, address illegal parking. There's a gray Honda Accord with a black trunk and a handicap spot without a placard. Code 3.
310-304,
if
you could just
1019,
that
1059. 10-4.
Out of 6 is on 8, 11-6.
Alright,
last
0.
Control
6-10. And good. 112, 112, White Burst Circle, for the alarm. Coming in, garage entry door.
Good one.
Rescue 5, Engine 7. One Orms, the Marriott Hotel, room 451, 451, a female unconscious at 0929.
Engine 9, the fire alarm for a radio tech.
Engine 9, loud and clear.
Thank you.
Yeah, loud and clear. Right. Still on Rescue 7. Rescue 7, 22 Alma Street. Third floor, 23-year-old female with locked jaw. It's Rescue 7. 22 Alma Street. Third floor, 23-year-old female. That is locked jaw, 0931.
One rescue. 203.
203.
I'll be 10-8, uniform. The party from across the street may be calling. Got pretty good video footage of that, so you can see who hit it. Give me a call. I'll take care of that alarm.
10-4, 202 is in call for
him. Tag 3 is on the air, Tag 3.
Simon on channel 2. Engines 4 and 2, last 2 and 3, special hazards, car 3. 5, Celestia Avenue, before a smoke detector sounding at the group home. No sign of smoke or fire. 5 Celestia Avenue is between Eddy Street and Glen Road. Simon on channel 2. 933 timeout.
Rescue 3 and service, transfer to Miriam.
933.
Engine 7 on. What was that room number again? 2's on the way.
On the way 2?
3 on the way.
Engine 4 on the way. Ladder 3 on the way.
10-4, can you check another GC Industrial Roofing Systems, 193 Emerald Street? Code 2. Tollgate Road, Zone 2 detection, second floor slash elevator. Send in 915, Ladder 1, Special Hazards, Battalion 1, Response Box 916, Kent Medical Ops Building, 390 Tollgate Road. Coming in at Zone 2 Detection, 2nd Floor, / Elevator. 935.
Engine 3, Rescue 5, 110 Hyde Street, elderly female chest pain. Engine 3, Rescue 5, 110 Hyde Street, elderly female chest pain. 110 Hyde is between Westview Avenue and Bernard Street.
Engine 4 on scene, nothing shown. 4 has the repeater.
You're on the first floor. This will be for a 71-year-old male with ALS that's fallen. He has hit his head on a baseboard. No apparent injury. He's unable to get up. No on the health questions. Patient is vaccinated. He crossed streets at Kennedy Damari.
That's our cause station notification. To use caution, they have new speed bumps that have been put out and have not been painted on Academy Avenue between Chalkstone and Smith. To use caution, that is several new speed bumps have been put in place on Academy Avenue between Chalkstone and Smith that have not been painted. Visibility is not very good. Use caution 0937.
Engine 5, fire line.
Right, engine 5.
We're going to stay on the air and head to 9 for fuel, engine 5.
Engine 7, rescue 5.
Sir, you get 1025. I'll take care of that. I'm in the area.
10-4, thank you.
Give me 23, I'll advise.
10-4. 7, we're all set. You can go in service. 7, received. In service. 0938.
Hi, 3 to file. And what's engine 7 located?
It's clear in the Marriott.
Receive. Can you stand by there for a moment?
Engine 7, receive that.
7, receive.
Joel, there we have rescue en route.
4.
Engine 1 in front. System was driven from exhaustion and work in the building. System reset. 1's in service.
Receive.
Engine 1, you're on scene.
12, still on rescue 6, engine 12.
Engine 4, receive. 95 north.
Channel 2. Latitude disregard, latitude disregard. Attention, engine 4, rescue 4, special hazards, car 3, interstate 95 northbound, just prior to exit 1610, high speed lane, motor vehicle accident, engine 2 to cover southbound. Attention 4, rescue 4, hazards, car 3, interstate 95 northbound, just south of exit 16, route 10, high speed lane, motor vehicle accident, engine 2 to cover southbound, Simon on channel 2, 942.
Yeah, I called the complainant back, left a message, told her we weren't able to locate a 211 sales, and to call us back with a updated address, and I'll send you back out. Till then, tenant. Receive.
Receive.
10-4.
Fire control, engine 3 for service.
4 is in 3.
Transporting.
Rescue, you're transporting.
Exit 15. High-speed lane, meet state police.
Receive, state police en route. Engine 4 is on scene, high-speed lane, just after exit 15.
Fire control, engine 3 is in quarters.
Engine 3, you're in quarters.
0945.
ACO5. ACO5, response to 102 Toby Street, 2nd floor, the Alexandra for an animal complaint. In regards to the tenant on the first floor, how her German Shepherd jumped out of the window and attacked her dog.
Received. Did this just happen?
Happened yesterday. Any of us.
Received.
Car 3, switch to 2.
F-14, please start a record.
F-14, he's en route.
4, excuse
me. Farland, make a yellow for hazards engine. 4. First rescue.
Receive. Company's operating Interstate 95 northbound. It's via code yellow, engine 4, rescue 4, special hazards. Engine 2, you can return to service. 948, time of the yellow.
Engine 2 to car 3. Engine 2 is just going to check on these cars. Slow speed brake on lane.
Receive the fire alarm engine. Keep engine 2 off to check on another accident.
LMC, one adult man.
1-2-8-6-9.
How's your pull, guys?
These cars up here, just witness the incident if you send the trooper up when you're done back there.
Please, Steve.
254.
24, I had the 33-80 lights, so you want me to head up to that other one?
Disregard, it's looking like it might be a witness now. Some fire. I'll check it out.
Alright, 52. Timing number, flame.
52, dispatch time is 9:23 a.m. And the CCR is going to be 29480. 29480 CCR, dispatch time, 9:23 a.m.
10:23 a.m. 10-4. This car will be out at that location.
Yep.
Engine 3 and 0.
Rescue 3.
Fire control, rescue 1 is transporting to Rhode Island Hospital.
Rescue 1, transporting Rhode Island.
I'm going to respond to All American Assistance 11-55, Tollgate Hill Farm Road. For male, resident, fell down some stairs, possible fractured shoulder. Nurse will bring the patient out to you. Negative based on COVID questions, 9:56.
Well, I don't want to file on. We can take that for engine 1. We're just leaving 9 now.
Risky.
Vehicle's moved to 9.
Cars are clear. No one's home at this time.
25-629 Broad Street. Lackawanna Valley Assisted Living. It's just for a hang up on their internet line. 911 tried calling back, but it's over the internet, so they're not getting any answer.
So. 1, respond to 649 Broad Street on the second floor. 59-year-old male who's been vomiting and dehydrated. Rescue 1, 649 Broad Street on the second floor for a 59-year-old male who's been vomiting and is dehydrated.
I have the 545 left or job.
545.
I can't hear you.
545.
545 is all yours here. Have a good
day. Thank you, Ron.
203. 203. You put me out at 222 Norton Street. Hello. 10-4. She's, the medical, problem. Rescue's, should be responding. Problem with the phone line. It's be 24.
10-4.
Roger, Rescue 5, 0959.
Ladder 1, you're on here.
Yep. Rescue 1 on scene at 10-03.
There's a problem with it. It sounds normal inside the box. There's an OFA highway.
Alright, 311 to the 200 units below. From Pawtucket PD with a caution road rage incident. Might have occurred about 10 minutes ago. Pawtucket PD, speaking with the male, states a dark-colored Nissan, four-door with North Carolina plate, saw displayed at 1032 at a fountain in East Street. Male operator, possibly African-American, female passenger. Took a left on east, unknown direction after that.
1024, received 1003.
Hazard's
back.
Engine 4 is back in service. State police, CPD on scene.
Engine 4, you're back in service. Police are on scene.
33X4, I'll be clear. Came to you through both vehicles.
1804, Warwick Avenue. Going to be for a female unresponsive but breathing. Engine 6, Rescue 4, respond to Village Barber Shop, 1804 Walk Avenue. For female unresponsive but is breathing, negative based on COVID questions, 10:05.
Rescue 3, we're in service, we'll take it.
Rescue 4, you can go back in service. That's Rescue 4 back in service. Rescue 3, will take the run, 10:06.
2014 Honda CRV color silver. It was involved in a hit and run in their city. If so, we'll notify them. Code 3.
10-4. Fire control, rescue 2 is in service.
10-4, rescue 2.
Island Hospital.
10-4, rescue 1.
Go to the jail, please.
10-4.
92.
Thanks, sir.
Got a residential at 40 Sheldon Murphy residence. Exit door is the indication. Code 2.
3.
This would be the apartment on the Alpha Delta corner.
The 183. 1140 North Main at the Walgreens for a larceny. See security to have it on footage of a dark blue BMW with no front plate. Female subject left with an armful of merchandise. Code 3. Hendrick, check the well-being. Caller's waiting outside. He wants us to check on his 28-year-old cousin. Can't get a hold of him, and his vehicle is outside. Code 3.
Control?
98.
I'll be 10-7 on that 1045 in Westwood.
Yeah.
93, what was the address on Sheldon?
93, try again.
What was the address on Sheldon?
40.
Ranger 4 is headed off.
Ranger 4 quarters.
31. That vehicle isn't here and there's no answer at either door. 10-8.
10-4.
10-9.
10-60.
In
service, 1060.
Yeah.
Rod on the air.
Redland Transporter, Alice. What?
Four, 1017.
3 Kettle Point Drive, for a found property. Read the narrative for the quickest.
Responded to Central, see the desk, Sergeant.
Okay.
86-year-old female. Experiencing abdominal pains, 1018. I had a 3 to fire alarm. Can you check with the 12, see if they want us to handle?
File, I'm engine 12. Engine 12, that's affirmative.
Roger, 12, you're in service. It'll be rescue 7, ladder 3, number 2, Herman Street.
7,
I number 12870. 4.
Rescue's transporting 1 to Merriam.
Rescue, you're going to Merriam at 1022.
98, control.
98.
I picked up the 1045 in Westerly, it's about 6-0, I'll be 10-7-5
Street. For female, change of mental status. Engine 5, Rescue 4, responds to 1717 Herbert Street. For female, change of mental status, there's a physical therapist on scene. Negative for COVID, 1022.
10-4, thanks.
98. The spelling for that street is ESP as in Peter, LANADE.
Thanks.
Ladder 3 is on scene.
That's what you
think.
Cody, dispatch.
Are you on brick right now?
Brick, yeah.
Call transportation, 1144.
Off at Merriam.
2 off at Merriam, 1028.
Yeah, 535, Centerville Road. For female, back pain. Engine 9, Rescue 2, respond to Carewell Urgent Care, 535, Centerville Road. Female, back pain, negative to the COVID-based questions, 1027.
24.
From Cranston PD, can you check 4 Norwich Avenue? They have a vehicle with airbags deployed in their city, Rhode Island Reg, D Delta Z Zulu, 993, comes back on a red Honda Accord. Subject supposedly lives at that address, 4 Norwich Avenue. Code 3.
2 and quarters.
10-4, Rescue 2.
Rescue 3 is transponding to Rhode Island.
Rescue 3 transponding to Rhode Island.
Red
engine 6.
We are in service and our tablet is not working.
Proceed.
2-1 for 29 on fire.
Send it.
The Beretta 22 short barrel, Charlie 15080.
Flight 218 checked also.
You have a color on that.
Midwest. Southwest, take it off, please.
1168.
3.
Right.
Engine 6 and course.
Attention Rescue 2 and Engine 3 responded 450 Clinton Street, Thunder Miss Health, on the first floor, 59-year-old female, shortness of breath, with a history of CHF, she also got swelling of the extremities. No one, the health questions patient is also vaccinated. Cross streets of veterans to John Cummings.
That's 108 Pioneer Ave. Engine 2, Rescue 3 for Happy Taxis at 1036.
Okay, what's the address?
201. And a uniform on a 19.
Rescue 2?
Rescue 2.
Engine 3.
Rescue 2, Engine 3, responding Thunderous Health, 450 Clinton Street on the first floor.
Hit and run, 622 George Washington Highway in front of the Stop and Shop. Male caller figures placing his son in the vehicle when Rhode Island passenger 536783 struck the side of his car, continued on towards McDonald's. That fleet comes back out on 9 Wilbur Road towards Kathleen NATO.
So what? He's still on scene?
That's a roger.
So.
Come on, I'll help you.